Monetization on YouTube or any other platform for that matter, but today I'm talking about specifically YouTube. And you may or may not be aware that in order to get your content monetized on YouTube through their YouTube partner program, you need to have a total of 1,000 subscribers and a cumulative total watch time of all of your videos of 4,000 hours. But I'm here to tell you, you don't have to wait for that in order to start monetizing your content. Why not sign up to a Buy Me a Coffee account? And you can go and check out mine at buymeacoffee.com/takeonetech. And this basically allows your viewers to support your channel by going over there. And unlike Patreon, where people have to sign up to a sort of subscription and an ongoing cost every month, with Buy Me a Coffee, they can literally just go and buy you a coffee for as little as $5 or maybe 3 coffees if they're feeling generous. And it's a great way to get monetized early. So if you haven't already, check it out.